now coming up to the Clover Valley stop sign. Turning off of Clover Valley onto Glade Hill.